Hey, what's up everybody, it's your boy Mr. Coz, Coz from Game, whichever you guys prefer. And today's video, we are going to be starting episode 3, let's play 3 of Assassin's Creed Origins. Now, personally, I'm loving this game so far, and I cannot wait to see what it has in store. So now, I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. If you're not, then I'm sorry. I sure as heck am. And well, I hope I can plan on making a lot of episodes for you guys. Well, not too many. Like, fair enough. You know what I mean? Just enough where I end up beating the game. I know there's actually been a few people who've already beaten the game, which is insane. But I mean, there's always those kind of people. Now, I will come back. But yeah, I did finish that one. Now, right now, we are going to go all the way over there. I do have a new shield. I did pick up some new weapons, but I'm going to stick with just the normal sword, because honestly, I don't like slow-hitting weapons. Ooh, let's... Anything in here? Oh, there is some valuables. Let's just go grab that and then we'll go back to that. Oh, okay, never mind. We'll just continue back on with. Oh?
Bayek! The spring! You got it back!
Yeah?
Thank the gods! The farmers need this desperately! I'm very grateful, Bayek.
It's You're like welcome. Having our magic. I want to get him again. Some new armor.
I'm glad I
could. Might watch a video or two after this episode. To get some armor, or you know, just learn. You can sell trinkets in your shop. Hey, that's rad. I'm gonna do some research on this game here pretty soon. I'm definitely gonna be finding where I can get some nice armor. Yeah, once I get down here, I can ride my camel. Come on.
Whoa.
Okay. So, why are you taking me this way? I don't understand that. I need to go over here, and it wants to take me way over there. Find my target. Huh, let's just get closer, make life easier. Okay, let's target located. Alright, who else is over here? Yep, over here. Anyone else over here? Got you. We have you right there. Is that everyone? I believe so. Okay. Cool. Got everyone. Let's. Now since I know where I should go, I want to hold this. See if there's any items. There are. Lots of loot. Now since I have somewhat of an idea of how I should go about this, I could snipe everybody out, but we'll see how effective that is. Because my target's over here, so we'll go over here.
This area is off limits.
crap, what are you doing?
Damn it, hurry!
What did you guys think of over there?
Hey, what? Hey. Stop your shit! I see you!
Gotcha. Come on. You have to try a lot harder than that, buddy. Gotcha. I'm doing okay-ish. I'm getting slowly better at this game. Everything just takes time.
You will pay, corpse.
Oh crap. Dang it, you weren't just not. I did not find everybody there. Oh well. That's fine. We'll eventually get everybody. I should probably.
That's it. Die.
God dang. I definitely need to work on my. Well, I'll eventually get more practice. Well, practice makes perfect,
hey,
right, guys? Get in here. Now you're dead. Yeah, I should probably get better at spotting these guys out. That's a lot of loot. Holy crap. Come on, get up there. Got some loot for me. Okay. Now, did I actually get everybody? You. Because I did not get everyone the first time, which is very frustrating. Is my arrow still on fire?
Wait a second. Oh, why are you? Hey, where? Hey, rip you to shreds!
Try a lot harder than that, buddy. Ooh. Alright. Let's go freeze. Yeah. Good English there.
Let us out!
Free these guys. Nice.
Quickly. Go! Where is Terramoon?
Oh no.
Dear Moon. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Well, gotta take you home. Must take you back. Hopefully not. Hopefully we don't get attacked. Place you right there. That's actually kind of cool if we can just place him there. I mean, it sucks he's dead and all, but I mean, what? No. No. I kinda have to have him there. He's dead, and I had to take him back to his family. I know. It's kinda messed up. It's kinda sad when you think about it.
Where is he, sir?
It's his like best friend too. He's dead.
I wonder how like the entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness.
I warned him. I don't understand.
Rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
What did he do?
What happened? They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Well, that's Mickey for you, Morgan.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
Well,
it's not your rebelliousness
hold it.
That got you killed, Semi.
What the heck? How in the heck did he just pick him up? He like nudged his arm and he like fell onto his shoulders. What the heck? Well, that's video game physics for you. Game's already broken. Hey, family reunion. That's so messed up. Ooh. It's over here. It's over here. Nope, you're all the way over here. That's the one I have marked. What the? I had a pole in my way. I need to upgrade my weapons. That's what I need to do. I wonder what's over here. I'm gonna do all the side quests before I actually start doing the main quests. I'm gonna die. Oh, just barely. Okay. Oh, just barely. That's kind of cool. Now what'd we get? Got a legendary bow. Hades. Nice. Definitely gonna be using you more. Holy crap. Nice, what does it do? Stealth damage, adrenaline kill. Usher Soul's Cross, 6-1. That was a lot more damage. That's rad. Do I have like new shields and stuff? I would. I mean, it is. Technically, no, this one's better. Rad. I like more materials. Increase health. Okay. Alright, now where's the other? Where's the other loot? Oh, that's probably something I should level up. Air attack. Ooh. Very heck yeah. Make my life easier. Dawn and Dusk. Rad. Oh, wait, nope, there's other things I want to look at. Inventory. Okay, yeah. Targets. Ones. We already got one. Now what quest shall I do? It's just level 5. Okay. Talk to you then.
My need is great.
Oh wow. Morgan! I can control a boat. Oh, okay, okay. I'm not very good at controlling boats. Okay, keep going back, keep going back. Oh, this is cool. Oh, we get going. This is so freaking cool. Actually, yeah, I wanted to go this way anyways to go check out that one marker. Yeah, boy! This is cool. Turn off. No, I won't do that. That'd be dumb. Sweet! Then we'll just run over here. Doesn't take too long. New location discovered. Okay, well let's... Rad. That's all I had to do. Nice. Too, which makes me happy. Nice. They made that a lot easier. Oh. sniping with the bow. Ooh. Sweet. Okay. Definitely gear. Definitely trade you. This rad looking thing. Interact. The nomad shall be raised if rather you can tell night and day and I was me, blah blah blah. Okay. Oh, I can craft gear. What can I craft? Yes, I definitely need more of you. Okay. I need more of that stuff. Where the heck I get it? I need a layer. Now, where do I go to buy stuff? Let's see. Could go up there, but I do need to go to a shop, temple. We'll fast travel real quick over there. No, I'm not lost. In grinding families and a quest too strong for you to go back to your steps, creature level before coming back to your revenge. Cloak ball, go down, open. Sorry. Alexandria was critical as capital of Egypt for almost 1,000 years. Huh. That's pretty cool. Man, this game is a ton of fun. Especially how it loads. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now, let's see. Well, kinda. I don't need leather. I more so need transportation. What's this? Eating. Don't know what you stand for. Guess we'll go over here and see what this is about. My ride. Come here, buddy. Here we go. Okay, alright. Let's get you where you actually will work. Yeah, see, I don't like that. It doesn't really follow where I'm supposed to go, so I want to go over here and see what's going on. Because I understand it's like a horse show, and I like to think that this means I can buy horses.
Hello, my friend. How can I help you?
Okay. True friend. This horse. Skin. Oh, okay. So necessary.
Always a pleasure.
Well, let's see. Hanichi. Now, where would I go for weapons? Are you for weapons over here? Is that what you stand for? Man, they don't do a very great job explaining what's what. I guess I pretty much have to figure out everything. What do you do? Oh, what can I sell you?
Pick you up on that.
Oh, let's see, what can I buy from you? I definitely don't have 2,000 coin. Not gonna spend 2,000 coin. Ooh, Marauder Chief. I like that. I get that mostly because of the simple fact. Now, let's go here. Let's make my character like all sexy. Heck yeah, boy. Got the little sun symbol right there. Heck yeah, praise the sun, dude.
It is a sacred duty to heed him in all things. To do otherwise is a betrayal of the gods. You there, by order of the royal court, all villagers are required to come forward with any knowledge concerning the temple of Amun and any secret.
I'm gonna take you down.
Damn! Ned is injured.
Nice. Excuse me. Bye. Have a good time. Excuse me, people. See you guys later. Ooh, that's where I'm gonna go. I don't want to go now.
Donovan. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Clear the way.
What?
Cut this dog.
Yeah, I don't wanna go. I wanna go. You're gonna have to try a lot harder than that, buddy. Anyone else wanna go? Wanna go? Yeah, let's go. Come on, buddy. You're gonna try a lot harder than that. Let's go.
Rip you to shreds.
Come on. Yeah, try harder. Come on, buddy. Nice. That was rad. Alrighty then. Okay, so I got the stables figured out. What the heck are you? That's fast travel. That's not what I want to go to, though. Where are you? Alright, didn't I already complete that? Yeah, I did. Oh, holy crap, this world is huge. Oh my god. I honestly did not expect it to be this big. Okay, okay. I'm amazed. Not even gonna lie. Well, I guess I'll come and deal with you. Okay, I guess we're going this way. Nope, we're going this way. Very smart, guys. I swear.
Think you're something special? Idiot!
Go.
You wanna fight? Cause I will just mess you up, dude.
You're dead.
I'm gonna try a lot harder than that, man. Yeah.
There you are.
Who's shooting at me? Oh man, you're gonna have to try a little bit harder than that, man. You wanna go? Yeah, who else wants to go? We'll mess you up. You guys don't want this. Got this rad bow. I do a crap ton of damage with it. I will instantly kill you. You do not want this. You do not mess with this. At all. At all. I'm stupid. Got pretty much a lot of stuff done. Powerless puzzle. Dismount, make my life easier. Okay. So we gotta come up in here. Anyways, guys, I will see you guys next one. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Peace out. Have an amazing day. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. I will definitely be seeing you guys in the next one. Peace out.